arresting, or let's just legitimize the whole thing so the paparazzi have clear and solid guidelines within which to work. I mean, whether that would happen or not, I've got absolutely no idea. And on the same subject, I have to tell you, this is a brilliant quote. Los Angeles Police Chief William J. Bratton seems to think that it's not so much of a problem if the stars control themselves. This is what he had to say.
We have sufficient laws on the books that we enforce to deal with this issue. If you notice, since Britney started wearing clothes and behaving, Paris is out of town, not bothering anybody anymore, thank God. And evidently, Lindsay Lohan has gone gay. You don't seem to have much of an issue.
Thank you for that, Carla. And on that bombshell, we'll catch up with you a little bit later on because I know you've been catching up with Jerry Halliwell and her daughter. Time to take a break now, but don't go anywhere because still to come on today's show, George Sampson, he's still in the house. He'll be giving us an exclusive performance from his new West End show.